Yes. Kind of wondering if I still have a hotkey for selecting idle factories. I think I do. I just never use it. It should be Control W. Like, I'm trying to get used to selecting my ACU. Double spam to raid air guys mixes. Okay. So going second air, or actually like second mixed third air, if that's a thing. I know it is, but not very popular thing. Not sure what Smurf Hunter meant when he said spam. I'm getting three Mantis, relatively early ones to deny this expansion. I don't think that's what he meant. Maybe he means something like 10 factories spamming T1 something-ish. White's ACU is there, so this is probably going to fail. Sad how it missed every shot. Is that really a 100% arty mix? Like, really, really? That's always pretty annoying to play against. Fine, I cannot upgrade it. I get it. Just kind of thinking the arty is coming, so I should get it sooner or later. And sooner is better. Think the bomber, bomb his fighter mid-air. Cyber bomber is so good. At least he killed one. Okay, he's dead. He doesn't have units on the right side, and he's fighting against an AC with units. Oh. That's a draw. Like, Smurf Hunter is not going to make it out alive. I don't have spam that quickly. Yeah, he went full spam. I went more raid sort of thing. Well, he can still make it home maybe. Yeah, actually he is. Is he going for the draw? I believe so. He's killing two ACs by himself. Ridiculous. So yeah, that's Tokido level spamming. End up going full eco. But whatever. That's T2. I think Smurf Hunter can comp block a math. Oh, there's a Jester. I think Smurf Hunter is dead. I may have killed him by not building any units. Sorry. We need to work on our teamwork. Now lose, please. Nah. Planning on winning this. They have the map. Alright. Well, then we kill them. And then we have the map. Not so hard. Don't stand there. TML right there. That's not cool. That's one of theirs, Maverick. Okay, I can probably kill him, but I think white is more interesting. And Smurf Hunter is sober, don't forget about that. So it looks like Lantern 10 wants to kill my pigeons. Please don't. Yeah, my pigeons. All my fault. Yeah, except I'm going to win this game. Despite your very unnecessary quick death. But, oh no, these are not Corsairs. Why are these not Corsairs? Okay, whatever. That was all? Oh, I was hoping for more. Okay, whatever. It's fine. I feel that moving this around too much may just make them not shoot. I guess. Should have known. That's quite messy. Quite messy, this game. Are you serious? Not only did they not kill that ACU, they shot Hill and themselves at the same time. That's a next level Corsair fail. That's strange because Corsairs cannot fail, they always work. I guess it doesn't matter, and they still kill him. I'll come back later for this one. Insults are getting more and more classy. I think I want to kill Darkwood. He's sort of interesting. That's not too difficult to kill either. Maybe like 20. And then that's a safe 100 kill. T3 here. Cliff is helping him. I want to send more. He may survive this. He's dancing too. Oh, I lost intel on him. That was bad. Oh god, that was bad. Sure, Aoi, thanks for hosting the tourney. That was more work on your part. Why is he doing that? He's got good eco. I should probably move in now before it's too late. Not a good timing for upgrading this. Yep, really not a good timing. At least he died. People are so happy. There's still a Corsair though. I mean, Strat. We got so many players, but are they doing anything? I don't know. No, I don't want to go air yet. Team Malcolm, really? Okay, well then, I think it's just going to be Lantern 10 making strat snipes. That's dangerous, but other than that, I think we are okay. That's UEF, that's oh, that's a strat. But there's a Sam, we should be able to handle it, no? It's not for me? It's not for me. A spider. Okay, spider not as bad as strat snipes. W. Oh, yeah, I am totally going to get that W. Thanks. MSG is cheating because he has tech AC. Makes sense. Spider's coming. Spider's coming. Okay, he noticed. That's good enough, I guess. He doesn't have so much eco. Front player has good eco. And air player, but as long as they're busy, building random stuff. It shouldn't matter. And I should have the best effective eco on the map, I guess. And then I can just build Alni and Strat Snipe. I think the spider is just going to get overcharged. Should not be so much of a problem. Full T3 mix, pretty good. I don't think we can mess this up. Like, this spider is dead. It's not going to rook. We can't die to this. It would be ridiculous. Like, certainly not the first ridiculous thing that happens today, but we can kill this. Don't you realize you have to go more? That's better. That's better. So much veterancy for it though. It's just outrunning the ACU. Like, how can you mess up overcharging a spire with a shield ACU? It's barely even possible. Shouldn't deal damage. But now it's going to wipe our bases. Like, I don't even. Smurf Hunter has seen enough. Oh. Yeah, that was not an attack order. It wouldn't have killed him still, but oh my god. Yeah, this is going to be one of the more difficult carries. But how can this guy not overcharge a spider? I don't understand. Like, oh my god. He just let it go past him. It's seriously not difficult. It's not difficult. So much mess. That spider's still alive, isn't it? Here it is. His spider is obviously going to win because of all the veterancy. MSG, seriously. Hello, spider, wake up. How to win this game? The easiest answer is don't. But it doesn't sound very good. Why is this not on infinite production? Yeah, I get it. I get it. My team's dead. I don't really have any chance unless I get some snipes. It's most likely not going to work, but at least I can try. Right, about this. A soul ripper. I don't agree. He's bombing the wreckage. No, the PD. Whatever. Like, I just want to upgrade you. Can you do it? Ugh. Shitty hotkeys. Quality soul ripper. And another. That's a bit bigger. That's just going to physically destroy my base. Really? Is this so necessary? Okay, it's going to fall not on top of everything, I guess. Yeah, that's not so bad, actually. That's not so bad. I still have on me. Okay, I don't need it. What's up with this hotkey? I need to find some opening. It's not going to be easy since they legit have the entire map. This is very painful, this game. Teal is still playing, right. I don't have Antony, they know that. Some useful spotting happening here. Right. I mean, this is normal. Oh my God, they have so much stuff. Another sword ripper. Neighbor him. No, don't. Where's all that mass coming from? Like, oh, there's some selection mod bullshit. That was close. Blink on, come on. I probably need power starch because of all the stall whenever I build something. Emissary. That's going to be okay though. It's not so bad. The emissary is going to drain my mass though, because I have to repair those shields. That's probably the most annoying part. I like how they position the air in a way that I can't get out. Like, I need to spot the gap now. Oh, that's a lot. Well, good thing I can catch bombs mid-air. No! Not my strats. Very bad. Did they just lose all the air to Sams? I guess. Losing too many pigeons. This is making me sad. How many can I keep? Like, I don't know where it is.
Commander under attack.
No, don't die now. Don't die now. It would make sense if it was close to the tail of defense. Maybe here. Oh, I died. That's so bad. Like, just getting in the mood to... killing them and stuff, but no. I do think it was here. Yeah, that one. Ah, I guess right. Here.